If I had a hard hat like you, she'd take me more seriously.
UNCHAP, protecting the good citizens of the neighborhood from eyesores. Starring Uncle John and Jack Vale as the UNCHAP employees.
Hey, very good. Good job. You got it.
He's got squeaky brakes.
It's kind of parked at an angle, too. You see the tire? That tire's kind of further out that way than this tire. How you doing, sir?
Good,
thank you. Could you just do us a favor real quick? You're kind of parked at a slant. We'll help you move in here more of a straight line.
Oh, you want me to move in a straight line?
Sure. Yes, sir. Thank you. Now he's a little too close to this line because he's too far away from that line.
Okay.
Yeah, you're a little closer to that line that I would like though. And further away from this one. If you could just park right in the middle, that'd be fantastic, and I'll help you get in there. That'd be great. Here, why don't you stand over here, right there.
Let me go.
Okay, back up.
That okay?
I appreciate it, sir. Yes, sir.
I don't like it over here. You pulled them too far that way.
You tell them. I'm not going to say anything anymore. I've already had him move twice. If there's a problem here, you're going to have to tell him.
He's a rookie. You see what he did there?
Yeah.
Well, I was just going to call it in. You know, I was going to cite him, but...
He doesn't need a citation. We've had him move twice already. You know what I mean? That's fine.
You're the one that...
It's still not as perfect as we'd like to see. And so he... There may be a citation here.
There's citation?
But it's okay. You'll get it when you come out, and you just send it into the office.
Okay.
All right.
What are you doing?
We're just parking.
Hello.
We're just helping parking.
What are you doing?
I like your hat.
You're going to like it better if I kick your ass. What are you doing?
Excuse me?
I said, what are you doing out here bothering people?
Bothering people? What do you mean?
What are you doing? What's your purpose out here in this parking lot?
We work for UNCHAP, sir. I don't appreciate that. I work out here working hard.
You're not stopping everybody either, and you don't tell nobody what's going on.
Actually, we've told everybody what's going on.
You haven't told me yet.
Well, we don't have a problem with you.
Coda.
How you doing?
What?
It's a hybrid. We're just going to need you to park in that lane right over here on this for the day here.
Really?
Yeah, we're just parking the Cadillacs and the SUVs up here and all the lower cars over there. I'm gonna have to ask you to park like over a third aisle over. This is a no van aisle now today.
Okay.
UNCHAP.
Thank you, ma'am. No vans. Hi there. Are you coming or going?
Going.
You're going?
Yeah.
So we just need you to turn around and go back the other way, if you could, because we're trying to close this area off over here.
Okay. Got it.
Okay. Disrespect for authority. You know what I mean?
Yeah. You
I don't understand why you're threatening to beat me up. I didn't even do anything to you.
The problem is, you know where the way the world is today?
I'll tell you what the world is doing today. I'm going to call the police.
You call them.
I'm going to get somebody down here. I'm going to say that, hey, we've got you saying that you're threatening to beat me up.
Unit 3. Yeah, Jack needs some help.
Listen, I got a guy here parked in the front of the store. He's...
Well, what you're doing, it'd be a different story, huh?
Oh, yeah, they'll call my boss and they'll take it up with him.
Well, we'll see about it.
They'll call Frank Downey.
Yeah, I think we need Frank down here
Listen, we got a guy here with no teeth. We got a guy here with no teeth, and he's making some threats that he can't fulfill.
I swear the next time I work, I'll have a hard hat on.
I'm going to take him as close to this line as I can get him without touching the line.
Okay.
So there's enough space between his car and our car.
Okay.
Because our car is an official car. And we can...
There you go. Bring him in, Dad.
Okay.
That looks pretty good.
That's better, I think. Appreciate that. Thank you very much. Now you have a good day. Now I'm Jack, and we're with UnChap.
What are you guys doing? Checking?
We're checking. That's what we're doing. Yep.
Good job, Jack.
Thanks, John.